Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Nate. And we are underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Wow!
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
The left hook hits home. Oh, straight right. Oh!
These are some bombs.
And that's gonna do it.
He's out. Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even the official decision. It is a lightweight bout between Nate Diaz and Conor McGregor. And now our tale of the tape for the...
All right, you ready? You ready?
All right, we are underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Some of the best MMA fans in the world, certainly the loudest, and they have packed the building here tonight.
A nice right hand.
Well, he has found his range early and often tonight. Another punch to the head by Diaz. McGregor gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments.
Nice inside leg kick.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Oh!
This could be it!
Well, back to his feet, Joe, but man, is he hurting. Head kick attempt, unable to find the target.
Oh, very nice.
McGregor gets caught with that punch. Oh!
Whoa, boy, he's swinging now. Big shot to the head, he's hurt. This could be it right here.
Oh.
Big body shot. To the body.
Oh, big left.
Really missed with that right hand.
Over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. How about that shin?
Oh!
Conor McGregor gets stung by that leg kick.
Straight punch.
Well, the strike lands, but he is visibly fatigued, Joe, and as such, not doing a whole lot of damage at this point in the fight.
The kick lands.
McGregor gets caught by the solid uppercut there. He's a hard guy to hit. That one certainly found the target.
High kick. Big body kick. Powerful left hand.
Oh,
oh, he got tagged. He got hurt bad. He's in big trouble.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, big shots. Hard straight punch. Vicious combinations.
Oh, another head kick lands, Joe. He's landed several here in the round. He's really starting to do damage and take control of this fight.
Yep.
Oh! He's got him here. Oh! He's out!
Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, so just when his opponent maybe was trying to turn the page to the next round, he gets caught with that huge shot, goes down. Bruce Buffer to wrap it up.
me to die. My heart turned cold December 29. 30 and below the day the hell froze. How did I survive? Blame it on my soul. Fire in the hole. You turn your back on me, it's clear you someone I don't even know. Being naive, the jealousy can poison anybody's soul. Ending the chapter of my life without a funeral.
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division battle. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with some differences in height and a similar reach. Now to get us started, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
There you go, first one, you ready? You ready? Let's
here go. We go.
Looking for that elbow.
Oh, there's the head kick. It's blocked. Try to establish that jab.
Nice punch by McGregor.
How about that shin?
McGregor going for the head kick. He misses there.
Oh, landed.
Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's going to have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues.
That one appeared to stun him.
He's hurt. He's hurt.
He's got him hurt here. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Nice jab.
Hard shots landing on both sides here. Oh, McGregor's kick blocked.
Vicious body kick by McGregor. That one hurt.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
All of those are blocked. Oh, jumping knee! Body kick, look at that.
Under 2 minutes to go in the round.
That's a nice straight right there, Joe, by McGregor.
Good punches.
Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked.
It's done!
And just like that, the fight is over.